Player! That's the problem! They are $20 million for 4 minutes of advertising. They were the only beer allowed to advertise during the Super Bowl, even though Coors is the official beer of the NFL. They are the big bullies of beer. The big bullies of beer. And they can push you around because they got so much money. Well, they can't push me around. I will not, drink Budweiser if it's the only alcohol left. I will not drink a light beer, let alone Bud Light. I will not drink anything that they are associated with. And they own it all. Because if you're successful, they buy you. That's how they do it. They bought Red Dog in the way in the 90s when Red Dog started getting too big. They bought them. Corona starts selling. They bought them. And now who they buy? Rolling Rock. You know why they bought Rolling Rock? Because production in Newark was down 30% because nobody's buying their beer anymore. And they bought Rolling Rock, moved it to Newark to make it there. And they're calling it still Lake Brewing Company, St. Louis, Missouri. All we can say is this. Don't listen to the advertisements. Don't listen to what they say about their beer. Their beer is not worth drinking. Especially when you have Crickett Hill beer, the finest beer ever made in the United States. Yeah. That even the dog is jumping ship and going to Newark. And he doesn't even hear English, but he knows. Beautiful thing about this, there is no reason anymore to drink Bud. There is no reason to drink Bud Light. There is no reason to drink anything, especially for this crowd, because you have a local beer, you have a fresh beer,